Hey guys, Mi'kmaq here. So a few days ago, I had the idea of trying to contact Leica, which is a company that does surveying equipment and other types of construction equipment. And just to contact them to ask how does the surveying equipment, how does the total stations or GPS, how does it calculate the curvature of the Earth? So this is the message that I sent them. Hi there, I just have a simple question about surveying with Leica equipment and was just wondering if you could answer. When doing a survey, is the curvature of the Earth taken into consideration? If yes, how is it done? Some surveyors have told me the calculation of the curvature is already programmed into the total station. Can you verify this and perhaps tell me what is the equation used? Thanks in advance. So, this was sent 7 days ago, and this is the answer that I got the day after that I sent it. So 6 days ago. Dear Mig, total stations allows you to apply scale factor which reflects curvature of the Earth. When working with a new created job and importing list of coordinates, when you apply non-coordinate system, all measurements are with scale factor 1, which is no curvature. No curvature is applied. When you apply OSGB36 coordinate system, all measurements will be with the with locally calculated scale factor. Curvature is applied. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, great. So I can choose to have the curvature of the Earth applied to the calculations, or I can choose to use the OSGB36 coordinate system to have the calculation of the curvature already in the system. Okay, so what is this this OSGB36 coordinate system? Where is the calculation? Well, I asked them. After. Hi Joanna, thank you for the reply. Could you tell me what are the specific numbers or equation of the OSGB36 coordinate system used to calculate Earth's curvature? Best regards. And I had no reply. I just sent the email again 2 days ago. And I'm still waiting for the reply. I don't think they're going to give me one. So, yeah, if you want to try this yourself, it's fun. Fun to try to get one of their people to reply. You can try with Leica. There's other companies that manufacture the surveying equipment. I only tried this one, but maybe you guys can try yourselves with another company, see what they say. And yeah, you should check this guy, Chris Fritz. He has actually called them, a few surveying companies, to ask how do they calculate the curvature, or do they take the curvature into consideration.